grudges. It's gonna take you people years to recover from all of the damage. Our mother has been absent ever since we founded Rome. But there's gonna be a party when the wolf comes home.
And there will be more The Walking Dead, next week doubled bill, on JDS TV 2. Next, and it's spooky film again, they rise from the sea, under the cover of the fog, to claim retribution. You're not scared about the fog? Are you? Well me. Oh, forget it.
We believe that no dog is average. Dog food 100% tailored for your dog. Tails.com. Never average.
Right, guys. This is an absolute classic. Braised beef cheeks and dumplings. We've fried them off in beef fat and then slow cooked them for succulence. With herby, fluffy dumplings and a good kick of horseradish. We've glazed the carrots in butter and star anise. Thank you, Jamie. Then this rich, sticky gravy. Roasting the bones to give a deeper flavour. Sound good?
Yes, sir!
This is not just food. This is Tom Kerridge and M&S Gastropub food.
That you've just used Confused. JustUsedConfused.com.
Now on JDS TV 2. Before we heading to the film, it's a public information film about Disasters Emergency Committee from Middle East in Gaza.
This past year, millions of people across the Middle East have had their lives devastated. Since the terrible events of October 7th in Israel last year, there has been mass trauma, conflict and displacement everywhere across the region. And a humanitarian crisis has been unfolding. In Lebanon, the government estimates that well over a million people have had to leave their homes in recent weeks. Shelters are becoming overwhelmed. Hospitals are struggling to cope. In Gaza, food and clean water are desperately scarce. 90% of the population have been displaced. People are trying to survive in crowded makeshift camps at risk of hunger and disease. As winter approaches, increased rainfall could cause flooding, making conditions even worse. The Disasters Emergency Committee, DEC, represents 15 of the UK's leading aid charities. Its members are on the ground now and preparing to scale up their work, but they need your help. It's very challenging to deliver aid in times of conflict. But throughout this past year, DEC member agencies have been able to supply desperately needed support in Gaza, Lebanon, and other areas. As the humanitarian crisis evolves across the region, they're ready to act wherever the needs are greatest. But they urgently need more funds to continue their work. £10 could provide blankets for two people. £20 could provide emergency shelter for a family. £50 could provide emergency food for 5 families for a week. You can give now online at dec.org.uk or you can call 0330 123 0333. That's 0330 123 0333. Standard geographic charges from landlines and mobiles will apply. Or you can send a text. To donate £10, text the word HELP to 70676. Texts cost £10 plus your standard network message charge, and 100% of your donation will go to the DEC Middle East Humanitarian Appeal. You must be 16 or over and have the bill payer's permission. Or you can write a check and make it payable to DEC Middle East Humanitarian Appeal and post it to DEC Middle East Humanitarian Appeal, PO Box 999, London, EC3A, 3AA. For full terms and conditions and more information, go to dec.org.uk. Thank you.
That was the public information film from Middle East in Gaza. Right now on JDS TV2, going back into beginning of 1980. The folks are getting ready to celebrate the centenary of Antonio Bay. But unfortunately they rise from the sea, under the cover of the fog, to claim retribution. This film contains some language, and in strong horror.
You're about to see of this film. This BBFC rating is 15. Suitable only for persons of 15 years and over.
Almost midnight.